So first of all, this video is sponsored by An Academy. So we are going to talk about their scheduled CAT courses at the end of this video. So let's get started. As I already mentioned you that we are going to talk about predictions about MBA into 2020. सबसे पहली बात तो ये है कि ये जो पूरा सोर्स है ये कहीं से किसी से ओपिनियन लिया गया है, एक्सपर्ट्स के थ्रू ओपिनियन लिया गया है, काफी सारे ब्लॉग्स इसके रिलेटेड जो लिखे गए हैं उनके रेफरेंस से ये वीडियो बनाया जा रहा है. So you can rely on this data. You can take into this consideration if you are making any decision in about MBA or getting into an MBB school. So this five predictions are definitely going to help you. So the first prediction is it will be fine by 2022. So I recently spoke to Global Chief Human Resources Officer of Make My Trip. So he said that the company or the market will definitely adopt this new situation and everything will be fine by 12 or within 12 or 18 months. Maybe not, it won't be back to the normal as it was, but there are good chances that you can see a good placement in 2022 as compared to the batch of 2021. So if you are going to take admission in 2022, this year, so you don't have to worry about your job and your placements. The next one is more number of applicants. So in the last crisis in 2008 and 2009, it was observed that due to the crisis, there were less promotions, and there were less chances of promotions and less chances of getting a job after the graduation. So most of the students turned to higher education. So you can expect a spike in number of admissions and applicants this year. The next one is technology focused MBA courses. So you already know that there is a technology that has been booming a lot in the last 1 or 2 years, maybe AI, ML, data analytics, and business analysts. I mean, there are more of them are data, I would say technology focused MBA courses. There are international institutes as well as Indian institutes have already started these courses. So in the crisis, it has become really important and relevant that you should learn these skills and add value to the company. So companies will be looking for these people. So if you are already into an MBA school which provides a general management, try getting certifications in technologies which are currently relevant. So the next one is employment challenges for the batch of 2021. So I have spoken to few HRs or top management people in the organizations. So they are what I heard is they are most either into cost cutting or cost saving mode. So we can expect a less number of companies for the batch of 2021. If you really want to get a good job, try reaching out to the startups, especially the funded startups. They need you in the crisis. They need really good talent. Show them that what you can do for them. Approach them directly and tell them that you have these skills and you can take care of the particular vertical in that particular startup. So they'll definitely reply you and they'll be interested to hire you. So there are going to be challenges for the batch 2021. So the last one is a low number of international students that in the last 2 or 3 years, it was already observed that less number of people or the students were going abroad to pursue their MBA as compared to previous years. Recently due to the current crisis and the way that most of the Indian management and the government has handled the coronavirus and healthcare department has taken care of all the safety, and we have seen that the European countries or the USA, they are not really good, or I would say they mismanaged this crisis, and the health issues have rise to a different level that most of the students and their parents are scared to send their kids outside India. So there are chances that there will be lower number of international students in the abroad university. So now let's talk about the An Academy. Like I already mentioned that we are going to talk about their already scheduled classes in May. I understand that all the offline coaching centers are currently closed and you cannot go there and start your preparations. You must have started your self-study as of now, but you have to look for the alternative solutions as well. So An Academy is one of the leading platform in e-learning. They have their CAT courses already going on. But again, if you have missed those courses, don't worry about it. So they have recent scheduled courses as on 26th of May, 27th, 29th, 30th of May. So they have many scheduled courses. You can see there are There are classes on maths, quantity aptitude, PARC, and DINLR as well. So go there. You don't have to pay for the entire year. It's just monthly subscription that you have to buy, which is 875 rupees. Also, if you use our code, which is PLACEBT on an academy, you will get 10% discount on every purchase. So go there and subscribe to their paid services and start preparing for CAT examination. If you are appearing for CAT 2020, it's a high time that you should start preparing and get in a disciplined study strategy. If you have any comments or any opinion about it, or if you have any doubts about CAT examination, or if you have any opinion that you want us to make a video on some topic, just do let us know in the comment box. We'll definitely do that. Also, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get all the updates. Thank you.